State police are investigating a shooting on I-64. It happened just after 11 last night near the 15th View Street exit in Norfolk. State police say a woman and a man were driving toward the Hampton Roads Bridge Tunnel when a black Nissan four-door car drove by and someone inside fired at them. The Nissan had the Virginia tags. A woman and a man were both in that car. Fortunately, no one was hurt. State police ask anyone who was driving on 64 near 15th View Street around 11 last night to contact them.